Can you hear me?
Yes, I
Okay,
can.
try changing volume. It's really important that you hear me.
Okay.
One, two, mic check.
Speaking
All
of
set?
Volume.
You can hear me now? Hey, did you notice the subtitles? It's actually me typing them as I speak. Pretty neat skill, eh?
Yeah.
Look, I can even type with my eyes closed. So, how did I do?
Yeah.
Okay, let's continue whenever you are ready.
I'm changing this to window size, not full screen. Let's see, try to adjust it. No, not 1360. I want 1280 by 720 at 60 FPS. Okay, let me fix that. Let's see. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I haven't set this up yet. This is my first time opening this game. Changing some stuff. Okay, yeah, let's do that. And. Okay, so. Welcome everybody, my name is Marjorie Conserad, and welcome to Dude Stop. And from what I've heard briefly from some other people, that other free-to-play game from Game Jolt, I forgot what the name of it was called, but where basically there's this glitch that's overtaking your game. I believe this is made by the same creator, and this game is on Steam Flight. Let me just say this, I'll put the link down in the description below if you guys want to check it out later. So yeah, anyways, this one's called Dude Stop, so let's go ahead and get right into it.
Hello there, new player! Thank you for participating in my test. Just follow my instructions and all will be fine.
What if I don't want to?
You can click start now.
No.
Go on. You can do it.
Yeah.
Just a click. Hey, do it! Just do it! Don't let your... I'll just click it myself.
Woo!
Okay, read the rules and do not proceed without me, because you're gonna break something. You kids always do. Meanwhile, I need to make a quick call. What was the number?
Alta 4.
What was that? What? I looked away for 10 seconds and you already smashed it? Anyway, what are you even doing here? You were supposed to wait on the previous screen. Fine. I'll draw a new vase. Just don't proceed without me. I really need to make this call,
I can't
so
skip.
Just
just by the way, guys, if you're wondering why I look different, I'm having a bad hair day. I've tried parting on any of the sound of all that stuff. I hope this looks fine, because I don't like this.
Hi? Hello? I found a new test of Boris. Yeah, sitting there doing... No, no.
I honestly don't like the style. I mean, like some of the guests do. So, well, thanks for the next episode, though.
Oh, by the way, you never said what I'll have to do if I lose. Wait, what? No, I'm not doing that. I mean, yeah, sure. This test is gonna play nice. Everybody does, but it's just humiliating. Fine. I'm pushing. I'm in. Damn it. I need to go. Bye. Tester? What the hell? They are skewed. I just made a bet that you're gonna be nice. And you already lost on every puzzle so far? Like...
Yes, I'm wrecking.
Okay. Let me tell you something. There were 15 people before you, and they all did well. 15! Don't you dare be some sort of a special snowflake and ruin the game for me. You hear me? And don't even look at that box. Layer? Don't click for a while and listen. Can you stop messing with the box?
No.
Don't click for a while and listen. Leave it alone, okay? Leave it alone, okay?
If he's gonna keep on repeating that, then I might as well just stop. I think the objective of this game...
Don't click for a while and listen.
I have a feeling we're supposed to not do what he says.
Number 17.
So he's not gonna say anything.
Layer? Answer me when I'm talking to you. Answer me when I'm talking to you. Leave it alone, okay? Don't click for a while and listen.
Do something.
Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Okay, what am I
supposed to do? Speak
to me! I'm trying to, but you don't have any buttons for me to press.
Are you planning something?
Oh, now you're
speak to me!
Your text. Pressing like every single
layer?
Button on my keys.
Speak to me!
What am I supposed to do?
Are you planning something?
Yes.
No! The arrow! It's supposed to...
That's what I was supposed to do that whole time.
I see how it's going to be. You're not going to play by the rules, are you? Great. Great! That's what I get for being too trusted. I could have tried to test it all by myself, but no. I needed to invite
you.
No!
Are you kidding me? I spent like 5 minutes.
Bet. Why did I do that? I already see how you're gonna ruin everything, laugh at me, and then read a walkthrough online just to find the best way to be the worst. You're not doing that. Not in my game, you nasty piece of
Don't tell me that was it. You're kidding me.
Wait, am I too harsh on you? Maybe you just didn't know what to do. Or a cat stepped on your keyboard. Or there were no good solutions. Or it was an accident, you know? Stuff happens. Anyway, I need to punish you. Don't take it personally, it's just... You did bad, and I want to discourage you from doing that again. I feel like it's gonna be a fun ride.
Yeah, that doesn't sound evil.
Let's put it right here, and it will stay
here forever. Trash
cup,
I suggest you wash your hands after touching it.
Enjoy the view! What? Why are the packs unlocking? That's a bug, don't click! Okay. Look, but you can't touch.
I'm touching.
You don't have enough pieces. Look for them throughout the game and then come back. There, I drew you a new vase, just as promised. Should have made it out of rubber.
Gravity still works. That was funny.
As my grandpa always, I should buy a book reader or
They don't smell like paper.
At least don't ruin this one. Now it'll probably cost even more. Solve this correctly, okay? Not like the last one. Well, there goes that new face. Stop playing this pack. What are you trying to achieve, huh?
Trying to find a puzzle. Okay, fine then. I guess I just need to... Do I not touch it if I want to get a better trophy?
You're really starting to annoy me.
What am I supposed to do on that screen, though? How do I get past it?
If you would have finished the last one good, you would get cake. Whatever floats your boat.
Sounds like somebody from Disney Channel.
Remember last one? You're a disgrace to the family. You know that famous quote, if you did bad but enjoyed it, it wasn't bad? Well, they were lying. I know you know you lost, but I need to tell you this.
Okay.
You lost.
Ah, dang, I didn't know.
You again. Okay, okay. What if I give you a trophy, hmm? Will you stop breaking this pack then?
Uh-huh. I guess that's what we get. Remember that moment when you completed the first pack 3 times for absolutely no reason? Well, this cup serves as a reminder. How about you just keep on doing it?
No offense, but you're the worst tester ever.
Thank you, I try.
As my grandpa always said, I should buy a book reader already. Wait. Now it'll probably cost even more.
What?
At least don't ruin this one.
No, it's not.
Just stop coming here already.
No, I'm gonna keep on doing it till you give me a trophy. I plan on trying to complete this pack if I can.
Whatever floats your boat.
Gravity storage.
Solve this correctly, okay? Not like the last one. I just imagine if he slapped you across the face. At least here, show me that you get...
So how is doing the first one?
You would have finished
the
last one good,
right?
You would get cake.
How am I supposed to finish this one good?
Take it personally, but I think your personality is bad.
Oh, I thank you. Because I'm a bad boy. No, just kidding. Don't take that out of context.
I'm tired of you.
Okay, I have no idea how many more times I had to do it, but let's go ahead and do that one. Tres.
Let's start simple. Oh, so this is a hard puzzle for you.
Yes, it
what
is.
What a great start.
What? OK. Okay.
You do know there is also a correct way to solve puzzles, right? Hooray! I see you know the first rule of fashion.
No, I meant to put on the socks.
Ever heard of a butterfly effect? I'm so excited!
Dang it, I did it right. Oops. Oh, I need to flip it to the left.
FYI, it's not gonna change the in-game font. It's a really unpopular font, you know.
Comic Sans, but it's the greatest.
This is your last chance to be good.
Yes.
Please don't upload it anywhere.
Oh, but I want to. Got it.
You need a cup to unlock the next pack.
Okay. Fine then, let me do it your way and see.
There's your target. You completed a side quest! Well, with more like a pointless task. I don't know. Anyway, here is your cup. And just so you know, achievements and jigsaw pieces are saved automatically as you collect them. So,
okay.
Even if you exit the pack, you'll still have them. Okay, do this and we'll get magic tattoos! No, that's not how you wear them.
No, socks of sandals. What? If anybody's ever watched Sunny with a Chance, or on So Random on Disney Channel, then you know it's on. What? Socks of sandals.
Go on, give it a little push. That's the wrong way.
Literally. Oh, come on, that was
choose
a new one.
Wisely.
Comic Sans.
I'm glad you have at least a smidge of taste.
How about you just shut up?
Oh, what a beauty! Quickly, film it! No, film it! That's a photo. Which is nice, of course, but you need to film it.
Yes, I
save
did it wrong.
Save it for your private collection.
Oh, I did the same amount right and wrong. Your sticking was on point. Okay, let me actually try to get
it
100% this time.
Let's try again.
Even though you're supposed to do it.
Oh, that's the best gift I could get. Well, except for, would you suggest the game to your friends?
Yes, so they can make you mad. Oh, burn. I think.
Please tell me you know how to wear sandals.
I don't wear sandals.
I hope it wasn't just a misclick and you really meant it. Ever heard of a butterfly effect?
Why is it?
Wow! Look at them go! I didn't
Man,
know
I
you
must
could
get
do that.
A trophy. Yes, I can. I'm a human, I think.
As my grandpa always said, get off my l- Well, I don't even know how to comment here. Thanks! I guess.
Legend? Doesn't he mean legend? Legend, wait for it. Dairy. Oh. Okay.
As my grandpa always said. Perfect! Yes, yes! That's how you're supposed to play, and for that, you deserve a trophy. I've sent it to you by mail. It should arrive shortly. Any minute now.
Sorry, I'm just turning down my TV up there.
So, like,
31 now.
How
are
you?
I could do
you?
That better than you.
Have you played any good games recently? some casual point-and-click puzzles, maybe? Hmm?
You've got to
mail. Oh, thank God!
You've got to
mail. Open it! Wait, that's not it. There's something else. Keep going. Oh, that's for my mother-in-law. The next one must be your cup.
Oh, I thought that was a pull.
Here you go!
The long cup? What is a long cup?
You know, I was scared after the first pack. But nah, playing like that, you'll have no problem unlocking the rest of the get- Wait, why is it still locked? It should have- This is weird.
Okay, so far we got three pieces. Try this again.
There's your target. How did you even find a way to ruin it?
You forgot to lick it. And take it.
Wait. You sure you know the rules? Maybe in your country.
Yes, in the United States of America? Some people do that.
Go on, give it a little push. Give me a sec. I'm just trying to understand what you...
Come on, Slowpoke, let's get this game over with. By the way, I would have chosen a different game.
I should tell you what to do here.
I would have tried to finish one of my series that I've had before. It's just that it's already Thursday night and I didn't have enough time. So sorry about that, guys. Comic Sans.
Oh, what a beauty! Quickly, film it! Please don't upload it anywhere.
Yeah, I got every single one wrong.
Here is your prize! See? A diamond! For your hard work in the pack! Watch closely. It's on the left, and now, shuffling.
Oh, I can find that.
I lied! It's not a diamond! Of course it's not a diamond! You are ruining my game! Why would it be a diamond? Oh, it's so funny! You should have seen your face!
Yay! I got a tiny cup.
Should I enable the duck or... No, not yet. Let me unlock you a pack. I need you to pass some tests. Okay, let's try again. Place it right there. You are wrong and nobody likes you.
Control Z. Let me get four.
Please tell me you know how to wear sack. It was so hard, right?
Almost
impossible.
I got it wrong.
Sarcasm. So, that's the
wrong way.
As my grandpa always said, you're not very bright, are ya? It's a really unpopular font, you know. That went better.
Dang it, I did it the wrong way. Darn it, I meant to turn it. Trying to get four. That's the same as I usually get. Pack four. Let's go through that tutorial again. What am I supposed to do with this part?
What in the heavens is this?
I am so confused. I still don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Here's a hint. You don't need to be bad to fit in. It's not high school. Whatever floats your boat.
Darn, I was trying to get all of them right. I guess there's no way I can get all of them right on the first tutorial, but oh well. I got no idea what else to do, so let's go to pack 4.
Before starting, let me tell you a story.
How do I start?
There were three little piggies. One piggy made a house out of straw. Second piggy stole a bunch of bird eggs and regretted it. And the third piggy kept ruining all my goddamn puzzles. Well, you know what? Piggies don't get to play my game. And what a coincidence, I have a little test right here to see if you are one of them. And don't even bother asking me. I'm just gonna judge silently from that corner. Oh.
Okay. No.
Oh.
Okay, wait. Does that actually... Okay, I have no idea what I was selecting on that, but why does he have to use that? I mean, I know my little sister has autism. We think it was the mercury in the shots that they gave her. On a serious note, guys. Whenever my little sister was born, though, they gave her shots, and it had mercury in it, and me and my family were thinking that's what it is, but honestly, I don't know why the creator put this question in there, so yeah, I'll just go and continue. Now back to a silly note. To that, worlds is controlled by lizard people. Yes.
Oh.
Zelda, name is for a boy or for a girl? It's a boy. Which of the following is allowed to do if you're playing video game? But would you believe that Illuminati control everything, even games? Yes. Uh-huh.
Done? Here are your results. You failed.
Woo.
No worries. You can still participate in the ceremony.
Sorry, I think I have something.
Go on. Throw it into the air. And here comes your future.
McDonald's.
Take it, and I'll have...
You're loving it.
Number 12.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. It's an M, I can definitely tell. You're loving it.
See how no new packs are unlocking? It's because it's working! The test is working. I'm right, you're wrong. The rest of the game is locked, and you are out of here! There's no reason. You'll just fail again.
Mm-mm.
Decided to retake the exam. Good. you can begin. Mmm. Uh-huh. Oh.
Now, I'll give you the right answer.
Yeah. Yeah. Mmm. Finished? Let's see how you did. And you did well. You passed the... Oh, my little one. Oh, I'm so fast.